welcome loved ones. We gather on this joyful occasion to celebrate love, laughter, and light on Kristen and Terry's wedding day. I now ask you, Kristen, do you welcome Terry to be your husband and your cherished best friend?
I do.
Terry, do you welcome Kristen to be your wife and your cherished best friend?
I do.
Now, will you both please look into each other's eyes as you share your promises to each other? Terry, repeat after me. Kristen, I promise to share the covers.
Kristen, I promise to share the covers.
Leave the toilet seat down.
Leave the toilet seat down.
And not throw my dirty socks everywhere.
And not throw my dirty socks everywhere.
Most of all, I vow to never stop playing with you.
I vow to never stop playing with you.
To love you as my best friend.
To love you as my best friend.
Lover and partner in life.
Lover and partner in life.
Kristen, repeat after me. Terry, I promise to not tell you how to drive.
Terry, I promise.
This is a tough one. I know from experience.
Terry, I promise to not tell you how to drive.
To cherish you, but not obey.
To cherish you, but not obey.
Because that's a little creepy.
Amen.
Most of all, I vow to never stop playing with you.
I vow to never stop playing with you.
To love you as my best friend.
To love you as my best friend.
Lover and partner in life.
Lover and partner in life.
Cassidy, I know I wasn't there the day you came into this world. I wasn't there for your first steps or your first words, but I promise I will be there for many more of your firsts. I promise to love you as if you were my own. And lastly, I promise I will be the best husband to your mom. And I promise to be the best stepdad that I can be for you. Promise.
Terry, place the ring on Kristen's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my commitment and devotion.
As a symbol of my commitment and devotion.
I choose you to share in my life's journeys.
I choose you to share in my life's journeys.
I give you this ring as a pledge to love you.
I give you this ring as a pledge to love you.
Today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
Today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
With no take-backs.
With no take-backs.
All right, Kristen, place this ring on Terry's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my commitment and devotion.
As a symbol of my commitment and devotion.
I choose you to share in my life's journeys.
I choose you to share in my life's journeys.
I give you this ring as a pledge to love you.
I give you this ring as a pledge to love you.
Today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
Today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
With no take-backs.
With no take-backs. Sometimes.
Sometimes.
No take-backs. No take-backs.
Kristen and Terry, by the love that has brought you here today, by the vows and rings you have exchanged in the presence of your loved ones, it is my delight and honor to pronounce you married. You may kiss the bride.
But I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good. don't know about you, but I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good. I'm 2 plus 2, I'm for show. You down, I'm down, baby, let's go. You stop, you drop, baby, then roll. You twerk, you pop, booty so slow. I'd hate me too if I were you. And when it comes to billions, I'll take two. It's only one life, you don't get two. So live life, don't let it live you.
I got a pocket full of $100 bills. Put on a jacket, cause these diamonds give you chills. 2 shots, I'm running, 2.
I don't know about you, but I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good.
I don't know about you, but I feel good.
Changed it, took all of my plans and rearranged them. Now I finally know what amazing grace is. When I look into your eyes, baby, I see my whole life. What you say, we put us down some roots, find a house up on a hill, and travel around the world, put some pictures on the shelf. Hold you close and keep the faith, raise some kids with our last name. Well, come on, baby, what you say we do? I feel like growing old with you. I'm growing old with you.
Just a pretty face in a late night bar, more than just a pair of tight jeans sitting in your car. She's more than a last call kiss or a one night stand. Remember, boy, you weren't the first to hold her hand. She's somebody's daughter. She's somebody's everything. She's somebody's little girl, even if she's grown up and moved away. She's somebody's whole world. She's somebody's baby. And if you don't treat her right, hers won't be the only heart you'll break in. She's somebody's daughter.
I couldn't be happier for you guys. When your relationship first started, I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't sure what to think, you know, I was very skeptical, but as time went on, I saw the I saw the love you two have for each other, and the strength of your community, you know, connection, and the beautiful family that you've created. And I saw one of my best friends happy with his newfound lover and best friend, and knew this day was coming for the two of you. Webster's Dictionary defines wedding as the fusing of two metals with a hot torch. Well, you know something? I think you two are metals, gold medals.
She ain't got
got my smile, that don't bother me a bit. She's got somebody else's eyes I'm seeing myself in. I'm holding on to every moment, God knows I missed a few. The day we met I knew I had some catching up to do. She ain't my blood, ain't got my name, but if she did I'd feel the same. I wasn't there for her first steps, but I ain't missed the ball game yet. And that ain't ever gonna change, I could never walk away. Yeah, she's my baby, my whole world. She ain't my blood, but she's my girl.
The love and happiness I see between Kristen and Terry, I'm sorry, is what true love is about. Seeing the two of them bring out the absolute best in each other. And as her best friend, I could not have asked for a better man for her than Terry. He gives her the world. He makes her happy, and as her best friend, that's all I could ask for. Standing by your side today, Kristen, watching you become a wife was more than an honor. You are such an amazing mother to your kids, and I am truly blessed to know you. I love you guys very much, and congratulations to the new Mr. and Mrs. McMahon.
Shit!